Hey everyone, so this is just a quick tutorial on how to color skin tones. So what you'll need is a base color, which will be the lightest skin color you'll have. And a blending color, which should be darker than the previous one but of the same color. And a shade color, which you'll use for coloring in the shades, and should be the darkest between all. And a marker, which is totally optional. To start off, I just colored the edges of where I want the shade to be with the marker, but you can totally skip this step if you don't have a marker. Then, using the base color, I colored the whole area of where I want the skin to be. Then I used the shade color and colored in where I want the shades to be, but you need to color in lightly and don't press too much on the crayon. Then I used the blending color and colored in between the two colors, but over both of them to make sure it gives a coloring effect. And because you colored lightly with the shade color, it should be easy to give it a smooth finish. I hope you enjoyed that video, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!